It's Tech Lid, and we're bullish. The stampede is coming, baby. In this video, we will be talking about Sndl Growers, the ticker symbol for this stock, SNDL. We're going to take a look here at an article from Nasdaq.com. The headliner for this article, should you buy Sndl Growers on the dip? But before we continue with this video, just a quick disclaimer. I am not a financial advisor. Always do your own due diligence and research when you invest in any type of market. When you do the homework and you do the research, you will come out winning. Bank on it. Now, let's get right into the article. It has been a volatile year for cannabis producer Sndl. At one point, shares of the company were up more than 400% in 2021. Although they are still up about 90% year to date and have significantly outperformed the S&P 500, gains of just about 11%, things have clearly cooled off. There have been no recent developments to suggest things have gotten any worse for the company. Instead, it's likely that the Reddit-fueled hype that sent the stock to highs of nearly $4 a share is simply no longer there. With tons of cash on its books and Sndl looking for a deal, this is a stock that still has plenty of potential to rise in value. But the big question is whether the price is low enough that it is now worth the risk. So, as you could see, one of the main highlighted things that they said, the potential to rise in value is still there. There is plenty of potential. So for everyone that has given up on Sndl Growers, perhaps it is not time to wave that white flag. Not yet, at least. Let's keep going with the article. It still isn't suitable for risk-averse investors. A drop in price doesn't mean investors should ignore the risk involved with Sndl. The company is in the midst of a transition. Not only is it exploring acquisitions, but its business is also moving away from wholesale and toward branded retail. If Sndl doesn't find a good deal out there, the change in strategy doesn't pay off. There could be plenty of room for the pot stock to fall from its $1.5 billion valuation. With a price-to-sales multiple of 5.4, it is slightly more expensive than Aurora Cannabis, which trades at 4.7 times its revenue. But Aurora is a much larger company, with revenue totaling $286 million over the trailing 12 months, while Sndl has generated just $61 million in the last four quarters. Now, let's take a look. Why Sndl could make a good investment? Sndl is a high-risk, high-reward investment. There are no guarantees of what its business will look like a year from now. And one of its key assets right now is a stockpile of money. With unrestricted cash of $719 million as of March 15, there are plenty of options out there for Sndl if it wants to scoop up a competitor and advance its position in the industry. Now, let's get to the gist of this. Is Sndl a buy? This is another section in the article. Shares of Sndl have cratered by around 40% in the past month, while the S&P 500 has risen by more than 6%. But despite the discount in price, I would still hesitate to invest in the company right now. This is a stock that was trading below 20 cents less than 6 months ago, and that should serve as a reminder to investors of just how low shares of Sndl could potentially fall. Although the business is in a stronger financial position today, I don't see a reason why it should be trading at a higher valuation than Aurora Cannabis. And that is why, despite the drop in value, Sndl is still not cheap enough to buy, especially with so many question marks surrounding the business. This is one author's take. This is one guy's take. Don't get discouraged if you truly believe in the company. Maybe you should invest. You never know what's gonna happen in the market. But always be wary. Keep your eyes out on the streets. You never know what's gonna happen. Keep them ears open. There could be a drop in Sndl growers, and this is just a warning to investors. So, is Sndl a buy right now? Just like always, no one could tell you what to do with your money. That has always been your call. Until the next time, peace and love to the Tech Lid Legion.